The American diplomat most associated with the invasions of Iraq and Afghanistan says that American policymakers need to learn the lessons of the recent past as they weigh military options for the future, including for Syria and Iran. P. Contender did not make any comments to his traveling press corps in the rear of the plane. The aircraft is adorned with photographs of Romney on the campaign trail.